So now that's a big boy. This is the SYM 400cc. You feel definitely something different. First, the position for my leg. For my legs is great because I can really extend my legs completely. So I have just like a cruiser position. Sitting position is a pleasure. You don't really feel the weight of the machine. This is definitely another category. 400cc on a scooter like that. It's very, very comfortable. Okay, same system. Yeah, definitely you don't feel the weight of the machine. The balance is great. The stability of it is amazing. Squishy, squishy. I prefer actually to have the mirror position in here. Find it more natural. But the space for the leg is crazy. You can put your leg over there. Perfect. Love the dashboard also. Well, you feel like you are sitting in a in the comfort of a sofa chair. I love the way it reacts, it breaks. The great thing about that, you don't need to put full gas, you just put a small amount of gas and you're out of the traffic. That would be the big difference with the 250. They plan also to have a 600cc coming in Indonesia. But at the end of the day, I will say, for Indonesia and for Bali, 250cc is already way enough. 400 like this one is really a pleasure. You could drive for hours on that. Actually, this is the kind of bike that would like me to do Bali Jakarta 1200 kilometer with this bike, touring with it. That will be amazing. You like it? Enak? Enak motornya? Keren? Spring, spring, spring. People must be thinking I'm crazy. I have a scooter with the police sign on it. You must be thinking, who is this crazy Westerner with the police sign on the motorcycle? That could be actually the cruiser I was looking for. Cruising in Bali with that. Jesus, look at that. This is so stable. This is an exceptional bike. I mean, exceptional scooter. After that, I'm gonna have a comment from other vloggers telling me, hey, you ride a scooter, you don't really ride a bike. This is perfect. Mm-hmm. Yeah, bigger engine, less space for the luggage, but step one, step through, step two. Okay, they explain you how to put the helmet. It's a beautiful one. Oh, USB. Charger. Okay, glove box. So guys, what should I do? I switch? Oh yeah, look at that as well. Stoing!